It's a huge game in the Mountain West standings. Boise State and New Mexico squaring off for the second time this season. It was the Lobos winning the first one. They scored 100 on Boise State over at the Pit in Albuquerque. Broncos determined to make sure the same thing didn't happen again, but offensively, they got it going with Marta Hermida. She'd have a tremendous game, not only scoring, but helping out her teammates. Those were two of her 26 points on the night. Later on in the first quarter, it was Riley Lupfer stepping out from behind the arc. Lupfer didn't have her typical assault from deep, but she still was 2 for 8 from downtown en route to 20 for the Broncos. Boise State, though, trailed after one, 19-16. Moving to the second quarter, and this was Marta Hermida in her playmaking. First, it was Joyce Harrell getting the steal in traffic, and then the Broncos with some fancy passing up the floor. Hermida finally finding Harrell ahead with the layup with the left. One more look as the Broncos, excellent passing up the floor. Boise State had the lead at halftime, 41-40. This game would go back and forth, 18 lead changes, 9 ties. The third quarter was just a big seesaw. A'Shanti Coleman got her first start of the season, laid it in from the right block, another pass from Marta. In her first start of the year, Coleman, 15 points, a new career high, also tied her season high with 8 rebounds. Fourth quarter, close game, Broncos three-pointer started to fall. Shay Shaw hit it from the corner, that her second three of the night. Shay before fouling out at 12 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists, also defensively 4 blocks, 2 steals. She filled up the box score as Boise State down the stretch hit their free throws and won it 91-85 to get the season split with New Mexico. With this win, it puts the Broncos in 5th place in the Mountain West with a meeting on Saturday against Utah State.